Close now.
Something doesn't seem right.
Something doesn't seem right. Apart from the fact that we've just trudged through the bowels of like this undead beast that we had to explode our way into as we're escaping from like hell or something. I don't know, like, he's like, something doesn't seem right.
By the time we're through,
on what planet
no
would this
one
feel
will be
right?
able to tell you were even human.
These things are awful. I'm gonna die.
Too easy.
That was bad. Play better, Panz. What are these purple swirly things that were like ripping me? Is that cast from someone? Yeah, those. Other than don't stand in it. Yeah, I got the don't stand in it part, but I understood, but I wasn't able to follow through. And I don't think I can kill the thing. So I guess it just means definitely kill the stuff. It's funny, like the first playthrough I did, I was killing everything and just taking my time, and I was way over leveled in all the zones, right? Oh, they're caused by the map? Okay. And now I've... And this playthrough, I've been cautious of, like, doing that. Of killing a lot of stuff that I don't need to. Which has resulted in more deaths, but it's definitely still been faster. Even with the deaths. But it's strange going from, like, that one extreme to another. You're dead. Oh, that was fun. So this is just learning and finding that balance of when do I need to be killing stuff and when do I need to just be running past stuff. Especially as a caster as well. When I shouldn't be opening shrine boxes because it will get me killed. Come on, Panz. Click the box. Oh. I got stunned by the box for a couple of wisdom scrolls. Oh, we leveled. don't think we're going there. Do you mind? She's like, nah, I don't care. That one. That was good. Shiny. You know, sometimes a build might be a little bit too strong. And that was three clicks. One despair, one contagion, one essence drain. Other times you feel weak. All these circles. Not even close to full potential. I had a couple of monolith things that did the contagion stuff that was on all the YouTube videos. Of why contagion strong. Where everything just exploded. And I've had a couple where we've been able to wake up everything from the from the monolith and then kill pretty much everything. Gonna get her again. She's a little bit stronger than the other one. Let's go with a little bit stronger than the other one. five. But I probably could have done in four. I don't think I needed the second despair.
Joins to become one foul spirit. Destroy that creature of darkness and let us be rid of this place.
Oh, sorry, the second contagion. I probably could have done the first one in two. Okay. Nice. Hey, Lily.
You're questioning me, the great sea mistress Lily Roth, about how she so happened to find you failing at drowning on some godforsaken fleshy piece of land. Thought it'd be obvious. Grandfather and I, we came to thank you for our little... Well, I suppose...
Some godforsaken fleshy piece of land. Ten.
You there! Exile! I am in need of your services once more. Help me!
Okay, Bannon. We do it. All right, let's get out of here. We gotta get out before they all wake up and come murder us. Now I have to run through all those things. Oh, there might be an issue here. Oh, they would have grouped up a bit, maybe be fighting. Ornate incubator. Oh, look at these things going in slow motion. So there's a splinter there. East stock, hey? I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, so we are getting the splinters. I'll probably still get the new loot filter. No, anyway. Something is definitely hurting a lot. get to there? No. Such a long way away. Is there a combat log where you can check? Not, I mean, I probably should, to find out what happened, or do you just have to I'd lump it. Where's the check the exit? No exit. I have a feeling that's good. Oh man, okay. I almost turned back thinking this was just going to be a mirror of this one. Glad I didn't do that. Point. Right. It's gonna be central. Well, something's gonna be central. Realm is restarting in an hour to do an update. Oh man, we should be able to finish in an hour, right? I don't know, I want to ascend as well. Oh. It's been close.
Just in time.
Not just in time today. Somewhere there's a waypoint, like, just mocking me. Oh, there it is. A long way through.
I'm here to serve as best I can. If you are to go wandering,
it is good to see that you survived.
Lining.
Before we proceed, I feel like.
Dada. This probably doesn't matter.
Now that you have returned,
it's my stash. Actually, buy my stuff. You better.
Hello.
Ornate adds an incubated currency item to an equipable. That's some weird egg.
For freedom.
Okay, I'm not gonna be able to check gear and stuff. I think we're really under a. Just gonna have it. Drop them on one of the items I'm using, like now. Minutes. Can I do this in 55 minutes? I think I can. It's gonna be close though. It's gonna be really close. Control box. Well, no, don't. not if I keep doing that, I won't. Okay, don't rush recklessly. That's not what we want either. Oh, we can do this though. Don't want to go in there.
Just in time.
No. Sansa, thanks for stopping by. Bye again.